CG Boost recently launched a new course called Master 3D Characters. Although CG Boost was founded by Zach Reinhardt, he has since expanded his team to include other Blender and 3D art experts. One of them is Jim Moran, the creator of this course. If you're unfamiliar with Jim, he's a freelance 3D generalist with over 9 years of experience. He's worked on character modeling, rigging for games, and 3D motion graphics for clients like the BBC. Jim is also known for creating the Sculptor's Toolbox and some impressive metal material packs. In addition to his freelance work, he's of course now an instructor for CG Boost. At first glance, it's clear that the Master 3D Characters course is incredibly comprehensive. It starts with a deep dive into the concept art stage, offering students engaging exercises to help them analyze concept art and maximize its potential. Jim also covers topics rarely seen in Blender tutorials, such as using ID maps. After the concept stage, the course moves into character body creation and basic clothing design. From there, it explores techniques for creating realistic clothing details, including how to sculpt convincing folds. One standout feature is Jim's use of geometry nodes to create details like zippers and stitching along the pants, something that you don't often see in other Blender courses or tutorials. If you're interested in stylized character creation and want to learn how to model and sculpt clothing, this course is a comprehensive step-by-step guide. It touches a wide range of 3D art skills, from blockout to sculpting, clothing, and even some hard surface modeling, for example for creating the character's jetpack. Throughout the course, Jim also shares many valuable Blender tips and tricks. Although I haven't followed the entire course, from the variety of topics, I'm certain that the course remains engaging and avoids feeling repetitive, even with the long running time of over 21 hours. Jim has clearly put a lot of time in his course, which was even beta tested to fine-tune the content. According to the beta tester feedback that I've read, many were surprised by the quality of their results after completing the exercises. So if you're feeling uncertain about your own skills, you may be surprised by your own results if you follow the course. As the course just launched, there is currently an early bird discount, allowing you to purchase it with a 20% discount. Since it is still in the early access phase, not all the planned content is available yet. But future updates, which include 3D topology, UV unwrapping, texturing, and even hair grooming, will be free if you buy it now. In the meantime, believe me that there is more than enough lessons there to keep you busy. If you're planning to buy the course, I would really appreciate it if you use my affiliate link that you can find in the description and in the pinned comment under the video. At no extra cost to you, this helps support both me and CG Boost.